Hello to anybody watching this. Okay, it's my first video, so it's kind of awkward. Okay, so for my first video, I decided to draw Joe Robles. I believe that's how you pronounce his name. If not, I apologize. But yeah, I've been meaning to do videos, like YouTube videos. I've been wanting to do them for a while, but I just kept on putting them off for like the longest until I guess this year, and I was like, okay, I'm going to do them, like no matter what, I'm gonna try to and see how this goes. So for my first YouTube video, I was like, you know what, why not draw a YouTuber? So I decided to go with Joe. I've been subscribed to him for a while now, and I really enjoy his content. I like his whole like aesthetic that he has. As far as supplies, I'm using my Winsor & Newton Common watercolor paints, the 12 pan set. And I am using the Pantel Aqua Brush, I believe that's what they're called. Oh shit. And for paper, I am drawing on Strathmore's mixed media paper, the 140 pound. It's 9x12. I don't really like this paper for watercolor. I feel like I need to get like actual watercolor paper, because there's parts where like the paint looks, or it doesn't want to stay on the paper. It just feels like it's not, I guess, sticking to the paper. You'll see later whenever I start coloring the bed sheet. And I kind of really don't like that, so I need to get some watercolor paper. This painting actually took me about 5 hours to complete in the span of 3 days. I tend to get bored easily and distracted, so I'm not able to, I guess, finish a drawing in one sitting. So yeah, it took me about 3 days to finish the whole thing.
You're up in the sky, I'll carry you home, home to the mountaineers. And soon, my friend, you'll see them again, the ones you left behind, the ones you left behind. And I'll sing for you. Does it feel like home isn't home? I've it shivers down my spine. I just sing my song as I walk through the
If you would like to see more of my paintings and drawings and just videos in general, you know, you should consider hitting that subscribe button. And if you like this painting, you should give this a like, maybe, please. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.